started working on this project almost 2 years ago. In the beginning, there was nothing here. We are in a northern city in China with 10 million people living here, but this neighborhood didn't even exist. Over the course of time, we had this theater being built, and today we have an amazing show inside.
C'est la première collaboration entre Wanda Group et Sokol Show, et c'est une très grande réussite. Nous sommes très contents du résultat et notre client aussi.
Ce spectacle, c'est un conte magique. Deux jeunes gens se rencontrent et tombent amoureux et ils parcourent le monde. Ça nous permet d'aborder des scènes très très différentes au niveau des ambiances, au niveau du rythme, de la musique et surtout des performances. Nous avons du ski acrobatique, de la balançoire russe, des pyramides humaines, du BMX. Vraiment des performances incroyables en salle, c'est un spectacle où on s'ennuie jamais.
We have multi-nationality and the more important thing that I love in this show about choreography from beginning until the end of the show, we mixed all the choreography, we mixed all the style. It's not only one style, it's Moulin Rouge style cancan, then we have Chinese dance, Ukrainian dance, Kazakh, and contemporary dance. I love to mix contemporary, to mix the style, to mix acrobat with dancer. The dancer are not background, everybody has the same level.
Pour moi, la musique, c'est comme une colle qui colle tous les éléments différents de ce spectacle, à la fois la danse, les performances acrobatiques, la lumière, la projection, les décors. Pour moi, c'est vraiment l'élément qui colle et qui fait que tout marche très bien ensemble.
The show has a combination of set movement with a lot of technology, a lot of automation, a lot of also dangerous movements with lifts, screens going up, flying people up and down.
Interactive video brings a lot to a show. It makes the whole thing feel more alive. It's part of stage design, and it makes the audience feel connected with the action on stage.
The biggest challenge for us was to combine and connect all these parts, like a projection mapping technique, back screen, projection, together with sound and stage design.
So much, like 100 props in the show. More than that, I think. We are going from a tiny little light to giraffe, through birds, through a giant Rio car from Brazil, through a bike with many balls and lights, and so many little tricks that makes the magic happen. For example, this is the lovely giraffe in Africa.
Il y a la Russie, il y a l'Afrique, il y a les Moulins Rouges à Paris, il y a le Festival des Glaces, il y a la Chine. Et tous ces gens, ils sont maquillés, coiffés, costumés. Au début, avec les premiers tableaux, mais ensuite, avec les changements rapides, on utilise des astuces pour avoir un autre look qui nous transporte à une autre époque et à notre monde, à notre pays.
One of the most challenging but also the most exciting parts of this project was the multicultural environment.
On this project, the biggest challenge was to work with a Chinese crew who had not very much experience. On stage, we have 13 kids moving huge set like this one where I'm sitting on. And so one of the difficult things was to teach these guys how and what to do on each minute of the show, little by little. And it took a lot of time, but it's amazing because they're doing a great job and they're doing everything in a perfect way.
The good team spirit and the passion of each and every person in the team is what made us go through this difficult environment. This is the key to the success of the show.
In this team, collective work, it's been amazing how everybody is so involved in what they do. It's so easy to share ideas, to bring artistic point of view.
Et je remercie toute mon équipe pour les efforts qu'elle a fournis pendant les mois de travail pour que pour que ce spectacle existe.